No way. You guys are literally the sweetest. Someone came up to me and handed me this and said, "This is for you. You deserve it." It says POV award. Thank you so much for the POV award. Thank you.
You guys, you know what is so crazy? I'm 104 years old, but I keep getting mistaken for a newborn baby.
Who is she talking to?
The other day, I went into the cafeteria, no makeup, no filter, just rolled out of bed, and I got asked, are you 17 years old? What are you doing here? I said, no, I'm not 17. And then they said, you must be one of the staff then. Get back to work!
She's a loser, no. She hasn't been taking her meds.
When I first got admitted into the nursing home, I pulled up and they asked, are you old enough to be in here?
No, Miss Applewood, what we said is, aren't you too old to be in here?
Shut up!
Brianna, if you knew who did it, why wouldn't you tell me? You knew I was looking for the person who did that to my father. Not even the police could figure it out.
I didn't tell you, Sophie, because it was me. I was the one who drove the car.
What? How could you do that? Why would you do that?
It was an accident, Sophie, I swear. He jumped in front of the car, and then I got scared I'd get in trouble, so I just drove off.
Accident or not, it doesn't matter. I'm turning you into the police.
How are you going to turn me in, Sophie? You don't even have evidence.
I've been recording this entire conversation on my phone.
What are you going to do now, Brianna?
I am going to grab Sophie's phone out of her hand.
Brianna! Look, everyone, the fart blamer's running away.
Brianna!
Why are you running?
Brianna, what is the reason you're running away?
Are you running because you framed another person for farting? Go on, tell us.
The reason I was running is because...
There you are, Brianna.
Answer 20 questions for a cash prize? Obviously, I'm going to do it.
Did you just agree to play 20 questions?
Of course, I'll get money.
Yeah, you'll get money. That is if you survive. The questions they ask are very personal. And if you lie or say the wrong answer, you'll die.
Brianna, you told Timmy you couldn't go to his birthday party because you were busy. What's the real reason you didn't go to his birthday?
This is an easy question. The real reason is you were busy, right?
No, Timmy. The real reason I didn't go to your birthday is because I wanted to stay home and watch every single Barbie movie that's ever been made. It wasn't because I was busy.
How could you do that? It was my birthday.
Timmy, wait.
Don't talk to me. We're not friends anymore, Brianna. Hey, babe.
Babe, you're late.
I know.
Jake, who do you find more attractive? Brianna or her best friend, Sophie?
It's me, of course, right?
Yeah, babe. Of course it's you.
Brianna, English or Spanish?
Baby, you got something in your nose.
Buy this granola bar?
That'll be 3 slaps.
What? But that's so expensive.
Inflation's really bad right now. Do you want the granola bar or not?
Yes, I want it. I'm so hungry.
Hey, girl, want to go to the mall with me after school?
I can't. The currency now is tears, and I have no tears left to cry.
Man, you're broke. I have lots of tears. I've been saving mine in this jug for years.
Oh, wow. You're rich.
Please come with me to the mall. Maybe I'll be able to make you cry, and then you can buy things.
Okay, I'll come, but why do you have this? I really want to buy this bag, but it's so expensive. It's 10 tears.
That's nothing. Let me try and make you cry.
Okay.
You're the disappointment in your family. That's why your dad never came back with the milk. No one in your life actually likes you. In fact, they find you annoying. People in your life only keep you around because they're bored, but the second someone better comes around, they ditch you in a heartbeat.
Stop!
Hurry, go to him. He might be your soulmate.
Timmy? Timmy? Timmy! What are you running from?
I actually don't know.
Hi, I'm Brianna. I don't think we met before.
They call me Scared Timmy.
Scared Timmy?
Yeah, because I get scared very easily.
No change.
Get out of my way! Oh, ow! No way, your face turned back to its original color. And so did yours. That means we're soulmates. Yay!
When is it my turn to be happy?
Looks like Timmy also wasn't your soulmate. Brianna, your hand, it turned blue. Why are you feeling sad?
I'm losing hope, Brittany. Everyone who I think is my soulmate ends up not being my soulmate.
Well, your face is green now. That means your soulmate's disgusted. You just need to find someone with a green hand
and... Just forget
it. Sorry, ouch! I gotta go! Brianna, your face, it's back to its original color.
Who was that guy?
Do I want to eat this cookie or this cookie?
Hurry up and choose. If you don't make a decision before the timer runs out, you'll be eliminated.
Okay, I want this cookie. Wait, no. Do I want this cookie?
Hurry up and choose.
Okay, I choose this cookie.
Heading to school already?
Yeah, Mom.
What'd you bring for lunch?
Oh no, I forgot.
Well, you better go grab something for lunch before you go.
Well, what do we have?
We have leftover potato salad from last night, or you could make a sandwich. Decide now or you'll be eliminated!
Okay, I'll choose a sandwich then.
Good choice.
Hey, Brie.
Hi, Timmy.
I have a lollipop for you. Which one should I give you? Blue or pink? Blue or pink? Blue or...
Just give me the pink one!
Okay, here.
Thank you.
Brianna, I'm in love with you. I've been wanting to tell you for a long time and...
Brianna, no, I'm in love with you!
No, Jimmy, I was in love with her first! Well, Brianna, who are you gonna choose?
Who do I choose, Timmy or Jimmy?
I love you more than Jimmy. No, I do!
Jimmy, what should I do? My soulmate's been captured!
What are you gonna do? How about nothing? All you can do is hope that your soulmate is going to be okay.
Your soulmate is entering the school? How could he be entering the school? I thought he just got captured!
Let's go!
Help!
That must be my soulmate over there!
Code red, an unknown man has entered the building. Please hide immediately.
We need to go hide, now!
Help me!
I need to help my soulmate!
Who do you think you are, Superman? Come on!
I think we should be safe here.
Jimmy, I need to go and find my soulmate.
Yeah, sure, once he's safe and sound and-
No, now, Jimmy, if something happened to him, I wouldn't be able to live with myself.
Attention, everyone. I don't mean no harm. There's only one thing I want, and that is Brianna Guidryy. Once you give her to me, I'll release the boy and leave the school peacefully.
What is going on? How would the guy know your name?
I don't know.
You must have some idea. Brianna?
There is no way that a filter knows which celebrity I look like. I don't even care. I don't care which celebrity I look like. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do the filter. I think that we might be soulmates.
There's no way we're soulmates. Our symbols don't even look the same.
Yes, they do. They look kind of similar, don't they?
No, they don't. Mine is a brown swirl, and yours looks like a piece of...
Well, Brianna, was Timmy your soulmate?
No!
Did you find your matching symbol today?
No.
So, did you find your matching symbol?
No.
Hey, Brie, did you find your matching... I think today's the day you're gonna find your matching symbol.
It's been 4 days, Sophie. 4 days. I have 1 day left to find my matching symbol. And if I don't, it's bye-bye from Earth. You might as well just say your goodbyes to me now, Sophie, because I'm gonna be gone forever.
Hey, sorry to interrupt, but your symbol. I know someone who has the exact same one.
Who?
Mommy, what is this word on my forehead? It won't come off.
Sweetie, that's your soulmate word.
Soulmate word?
Yes, but the word's not finished yet. Only your soulmate will have the other half of the word. If you think someone has the other half of your word, you can press your heads together. And if your word disappears, that means they're your soulmate. But the word you and your soulmate makes also has meaning. In your case, that isn't very good.
Why, Mommy?
Because the word represents how your relationship with your soulmate will be. The other half of your word might be heart, which means you'll be heartbroken. Look, everyone, Brianna's forehead says broken. That means she's gonna have a better relationship with her own soulmate.
You guys don't know that for sure. The other half of my word could be something good.
I don't know how the word broken could ever be good. I already met my soulmate. Our word is lovely.
Aww.
Hey, Brianna, I saw someone today that had heart written on their forehead. Maybe they're your soulmate. It would match your word perfectly.
Who? Who is it, Eugene? Show me now.
First, you need to do something for me.
You're worthless.
I can't believe you're...
Shh.
Don't worry. I won't tell anyone.
Hey, Brie. What's good?
Hi, Jake.
Hey, Jake.
You're coming to my party tonight, right?
Of course. I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Great. I can't wait to see you there.
Wow, Jake, your muscles look really big today.
Mine are way better. Wanna feel?
Yeah, I would love-
No way, Timmy just sent me a picture of your tag. It says $0, you're worthless! Get away from me, Brianna. I can't believe I was talking to someone who's worthless.
Brianna's worthless. Thanks for the heads up, Timmy.
Timmy, I wouldn't hang around her if I were you. She's worthless.
Timmy, why would you do that? You're my best friend. I thought I could trust you!
Brie, let me explain.
It's because I'm in love with you!
What?
Do you have any idea how it made me feel seeing you flirt with Jake all the time? I'm sorry I showed the whole school your secret, but now the only person that wants you is me!
It doesn't matter how worthless I am, Timmy. I still would never date you! Alright, let's see what celebrity I share a birthday with. So, August 8th. Alright, let's see. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, no way! No way! It's Brianna Guidryy. Oh my gosh, I heard she's a model. I heard she's an actress. I heard she's super stunning. I heard she's not cringe. Not cringe at all. At all. She's not cringe. Wow.
Sweetie, there's a new trend.
Twend? Wearing weaves in your hair?
Yes, you have to put leaves in your hair right away. Whenever there's a new trend, you must follow the trend or else you die.
Okay, Mommy, I'll go put weaves in my hair right now. Mommy, I don't want to wear this. I look so silly.
I know it looks silly, but you have to do it. You must follow every single trend in order to fit in with society.
Okay.
Sophie, what the flip is this?
It's the new dance trend.
Hurry, Sophie, show me the dance. A new trend already?
Trends come and go really fast.
Bye, Sophie, I gotta go. Hey, Timmy.
You sound horrible.
Why aren't you singing?
Because I don't want to follow this trend.
Subject 103. We are testing switching the emotion of sadness into happiness and laughter. Are you ready?
Yeah, I mean, I don't really care as long as I get paid. Just make sure you send that paycheck soon, all right?
Okay.
I'm home.
Honey, I have some bad news.
What's going on?
Grandma just passed away. How can you laugh at a time like this? This is not a joke. It is not funny.
I'm sorry. I know. It's not funny. It's not funny.
What is wrong with you?
Babe, I need to talk to you.
Sure. What's up?
I cheated on you. I'm not joking. I really did cheat on you.
No, I know. You're telling the truth.
I am.
You seem so happy today.
No. I'm actually really upset today, but I can't stop smiling. I need to go and fix it. Only one? He's so innocent. I love him. Two at once? It's okay. I'm not judging. Three at once? When we finally meet, him and I are going to have a little chat about this one. My soulmate's body count is 6. I mean, it's not that bad. It could be worse.
That's horrible. Absolutely crazy.
Is that crazy? How much is your soulmate's body count?
0. 0?
Calm down, guys. It's 2021. There's nothing wrong with being a little promiscuous.
Their body count isn't how many they've been with. It's how many they've killed.
What? Oh, no. Buzzcut is not the move. I'm off to school. What? No, I'm not choosing either of these.
Choose.
Okay, if I have to pick... So I went and walked away, now. Oh, Mama, I'm in love with the criminal. With that other girl in
town, like the choices I get are so crazy. I have to choose if he writes his test or skips.
Yeah, those choices are very crazy. What? Are you insane? I'm not choosing.
What's wrong?
Choose.
It's not even a choice.
Choose.
No. Where are you from?
I'm from England.
Wait, really? You're British?
Nah, I'm just messing with you.
What are your hobbies?
Actually, I like to rob banks in my spare time.
Haha, funny. Can you take these questions seriously?
We'll see. What are you doing?
I'm getting ready for a date.
With who?
None of your business.
Where are you going?
What are you doing?
Working.
Where?
A restaurant. Hello, my name's John. I'll be your server today. Can I get you started with anything to drink? Hello?
First question about your soulmate. Answer 10 right and you get to meet him. Your soulmate prefers light or dark hair?
Well, I have light hair, so he must prefer light hair, right? No? You know what? I could kind of pull off dark hair.
Oh, who threw hair at me?
It was Jimmy!
Jimmy!
Oh!
Your soulmate believes in marriage or doesn't believe in marriage. Well, if he has the same values as me, he would believe in marriage. Your soulmate is quiet or loud. Let's go with quiet. Yes, I knew it. He's quiet just like me! Your soulmate is cold or warm. What does that even mean? Your soulmate is alive or dead? Wait, but if he's dead, how would I meet him? Would I die too? Timmy, your forehead, it says heart. Timmy, you might be my soulmate. Our words match perfectly. Timmy, what's wrong with him? Why did he run away?
I don't know. He's your soulmate.
Timmy,
why are you running from me? We might be soulmates.
I'm scared of girls.
Well, man up then, Timmy.
I'm also scared of love. I don't want to be heartbroken.
We're going to bonk heads and see if we're soulmates, okay?
Okay.
Ready?
Oh.
Timmy, your word is gone.
So is yours. That means we're soulmates.
Yes!
Timmy, why don't you look happy?
Because the word represents how our relationship will be. We're going to be heartbroken.
Oh, right. I forgot about that.
Ha ha, you guys are going to have a bad relationship. You're going to be heartbroken.
Be quiet,
attention, everyone. Listen up.
God, is that you?
There's been a misunderstanding on what the soulmate word represents. What the soulmate word really represents is...
Oh no, am I dead?
They say the scariest thing about the dark is your imagination, so it's best to find the light.
Are you scared? Come follow me. Come here.
There's a way to beat the darkness. There's a way to beat the darkness. They say the worst part about the dark is your imagination. That means none of this is real.
I'm real.
None of you are real.
Hi, sweetie.
Mom?
Mom! Brianna, I missed you so much. Take my hand. Mommy's here now.
You guys aren't real.
I'm real.
You're not real and I'm not afraid of you.
You don't miss your own mother?
You're not real. There's light up ahead.
You found the light. Too bad Sophie and your mom are still in the dark.
Wait, does that mean they're still alive? Wait!
Ah, how are you alive?
They're still alive.
Who?
Miss Applewood, the results are back. You only have a few days left to live.
Oh, Grandma.
Womp womp.
Did you just say womp womp? You'll be gone forever.
Look at me. I'm in my dying era. Wait. Hold that.
Are you recording me?
Yes, this is going to make great content. It will go viral for sure. Keep crying.
I am crying.
Just a girl.
What is she doing?
Victor, you actually did this? You don't own me.
It looks like she has a classic case of brain rot.
But just now.
Brain rot is very common amongst our generation.
Get ready with me to break out of the nursing home.
No!
Okay, so I have a feeling that my boyfriend is going to ask me to be his Valentine today because I'm not going to see him till next week, which will be Valentine's Day. So if he wants me to be his Valentine, he's going to have to ask me today.
Brianna? Will you be my Valentine?
Help, help, somebody help me, please!
What's wrong? Is everything okay?
Tell me that I'm allowed to move.
Okay, you can move.
Oh, thank goodness.
Hey, wait, why did you need me to say that?
Look, I'm sorry, but I can't tell you.
Hey, don't go yet. Tell me your name first.
My name's Brianna.
Nice name. I'm James.
Can I go now, James?
Yeah, of course you can. You don't have to do anything you don't want to do.
You have no idea.
Sophie!
Sophie, you told Timmy and Jimmy about my curse. How could you?
Brianna, I can explain.
I hate you!
Stay here and listen to what I have to say.
I told my boyfriend about your curse and he told Timmy and Jimmy and they told a lot of people.
Sophie, do you not understand how dangerous this is for me? Let me go now.
You have to forgive me first.
Okay, I forgive you. I forgive you.
No, you have to mean it.
How could I genuinely mean it after what you've done?
Brianna, don't forgive Sophie.
Baby, you're just a terrible wife.
Don't you?
Guys, stop fighting.
I just got a timer over my head. So did I.
Mom, I'm sorry. I didn't mean what I said. I only said it because I was mad at you.
Yeah, okay, whatever, fine. I'm sorry too, okay? And I forgive you.
Why is the timer still going off? I made my wrong right. I said sorry.
You have to mean it, Mom.
Okay, I mean it. Come on, stop.
Sissy, don't look.
This is bull.
Hey, any luck finding a job?
Not yet.
It's really been hard for me to take care of you on my own since Mom died. If we don't find a way to get money soon, you'll have to be put in foster care. I can't take care of you anymore.
I'll find a job soon, okay?
Hey, have a good day at school, okay? We'll figure this out.
I love you. Oh. Sir? Sir? You dropped your wallet.
Oh, how did I not notice? Thank you so much.
No problem.
Brianna, you did something wrong. It's time to right your wrong or face the consequences of your actions.
Miss Guidryy, please defend your client.
What is she doing?
She's mewing, Your Honor.
You can't mew in court.
Your Honor, if my client is lying, then why aren't her pants on fire?
Oh, that's not...
You know, like, in the sense that, Your Honor, my client pleads that she is just a girl.
Miss Guidryy?
I don't want to be here anymore. It just feels like you're judging me.
She's the judge. Miss Guidryy, your client will be sentenced to life in prison without parole.
Your Honor? She no wanna.
Where's the Timmy no? Come on, guys. That is so overdone. I am not saying that anymore.
Timmy no! 1, 2. I just got a TikTok sound. 1, 2.
Babe, I know the answer for this one. 1, 2. Buckle my shoe.
No, babe. You're not allowed to give the answer. You're only allowed to give hints.
I forgot.
Baby!
Answer now or be eliminated.
1, 2. Buckle my shoe. 3, 4. Buckle some more. 5, 6. Nike kicks.
Where do you think you're going?
Out? Jump scare. I'm going home.
No, you're not allowed to leave the school without a note from your mother.
My boyfriend just passed away.
That's not my problem. Now go to class.
Mommy, look what I can do.
What the? Mommy?
Mommy? That's not something you should be calling one of your students.
No, it's a tic-tac sound. Mommy, look what I can do.
It's time to see my mark.
Multicolor? But that doesn't even exist. I need to cover this. It could mean something really bad.
I got pink, meaning I'm gonna be unsuccessful in life. Wait, where's your mark?
It's crazy. I didn't get one.
That's weird. Come on, let's go for our mark check.
Our what? Hi, so as you can see, I don't have any mark. There must be some kind of mistake, some kind of mix-up.
I can see the mark underneath your makeup. Take off your makeup and come back.
What does it mean?
Multicolor? I don't know. It doesn't even exist. You're lucky your mark has no meaning. Mine is doomed me to an unsuccessful life.
I know, it's not fair. You deserve a purple mark. Rich and famous and...
Oh my goodness.
Get ready with me, but first, I'm so tired, so I'm gonna drink coffee out of my Stanley. Delicious.
Sweetie, that Stanley's empty, and you didn't even take a real sip. Also, you're not old enough to drink coffee. You need to be as old as me to drink coffee.
Yeah, you're old, all right. First, wrinkle cream.
Don't you think you're a little too young to be using wrinkle cream, sweetie?
Mom, I'm like 9 and a half. I could start getting wrinkles at any moment now. Mom, why is it tingling? Is it supposed to do that?
Maybe that just means the skincare is working?
Okay, everyone, now I'm going to use the Viber Whip sunscreen.
You shouldn't put food on your face, sweetie.
It's sunscreen. I don't want to get sun damage or wrinkles. And based on the looks of your face, you haven't used sunscreen a day in your life.
Sweetie, I bought you real whipped cream, not the sunscreen one.
Get ready with me.
Sweetie, please try not to use too much product. We've already had 4 Sephora trips this week.
Mom, you don't get it. I need to use a lot of skincare products so my skin doesn't look like yours when I get older.
I don't even use any skincare products.
Well, you need some. Next, foundation.
Sweetie, that foundation color looks a little light for you.
Mom, it's fine because we're going to add bronzer after. Next, we're going to be adding some bronzer.
That looks a little orange, sweetie.
It's called Sun-Kissed, Mom! Next, lip liner. I'm gonna make my lips look like Kylie Jenner. Done.
That's a lot of lip liner. I think you might have used a little too much product.
Well, that's because you don't know how to do makeup.
You're right. I don't even wear makeup.
Well, you should try it sometime.
Up and down and round and round.
Honey, what are you doing?
Mommy, there's a circle above my head going wee, 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 wee. doing?
Oh, it's loading your soulmate words. Above your head, how many words you're allowed to say to your soulmate in your lifetime will appear.
What if you say more words to your soulmate than the words that appear up there?
You'll die. Hey, sweetie, have you got your soulmate words yet? You should have gotten them by now.
I just got it now.
What does it say?
It says 000. I can't say anything to my soulmate.
From now on, to be safe, you shouldn't say anything to anyone.
What?
You never know who could be your soulmate. If you say something to your soulmate and you don't know that's your soulmate, you die! Unless you're 100% sure someone's not your soulmate, you can speak to them. Please understand, sweetie, it's for your protection.
Yeah, Mom, I understand.
Hey, Brie, you look so pretty today.
Hello? Brie, did you hear what I'm saying, or...
She's so rude, bro. She's not even replying to you.
That's so wrong. She's mean.
Yeah, Brie, why aren't you replying to me? Say something!
My name is Miss Applewood, and I brought the Rizzy Peaches.
My name is Miss AW, and I brought the...
Yes!
My name is Miss Wood Apple, and I brought... the Eugene!
Miss Applewood, everyone knows it's you in a disguise.
Howdy, everybody. My name is Miss Woody Appleton, and I brought the Susans.
Those are snakes, Miss Applewood.
Same thing.
My name is Miss Appleton Woodson, and I brought the Grimace Shake. I brought the Grimace Shake. I brought the Grimace Shake. The Grimace Shake I brought. Grimace Shake, I brought in the bowl.
He needs help. Why didn't he tell me sooner?
You don't know. Maybe he was trying to.
Come on, hurry up. I need to fill in the blank. I need to talk to him. I'm scared. He's scared, Sophie.
Oh, I gotta fill in the blank. I'll say, where are you?
Dang it, there's not enough spaces. Okay, where, then letter R, then letter U.
Brianna, you know you can blink, right?
I don't want to miss a notification! Ah!
Did he say something?
Yes, he said, I don't know. That's very, very helpful, soulmate. Ha! I got another fill in the blank. I should say something like, bro's a dummy?
Or say describe it.
That's better. Say describe it. He's taking so long to respond. I wish there was a way to know when he's talking to me.
Well, do you have your notifications on?
What?
I found a list of jokes on the internet, and I'm going to recite them to you until you smile. Why couldn't the pony sing a lullaby? 'Cause he was a little horse!
You have the humor of a brick wall.
Once you see how pretty you look in this makeup, you are going to smile for sure.
Don't put pink stuff on me.
Okay, you're done then. Look in the mirror.
Ah! What did you do to my face?
Put this on. It's totally gonna go with your makeup.
No.
What? Why? You don't like this sweater? It's literally my favorite one.
I'm not interested in any of these things. You're only doing the things you like, and I'm nothing like you.
You just like basically everything. I don't know what to do anymore. I give up. You're never gonna smile. Oh!
You just ran into the door.
What is this? A curse? I can't say... Can't say... Dang it! I'm gonna be late!
Can you drop your brother off at school?
I'm already late!
Please?
Yes! Jimmy, let's go!
You're late! You missed our presentation!
Look, I know, I'm so sorry! Stinky Sam is coming this way.
Hey, Brianna, I was wondering if you'd like to accompany me as my date to the toenail exhibit tonight. Ew.
So I can only shake my head yes too?
Oh my gosh, someone stunk up the girl's bathroom. It was probably Brianna. She's dating Stinky Sam now. Was it you?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, it's so funny. Stinky Sam and Stinky Brianna.
I just want this day to be over. Be beautiful or be popular? I've always wanted to be beautiful.
Honey, I always thought you were beautiful.
No one else thinks so, Mom. It's still loading.
Ugly loser. Do us a favor and walk around with a bag over your head.
Just you guys wait. I chose to be beautiful. I'm going to be the most beautiful girl in the school.
There's no way that you could ever be beautiful.
I am going to be beautiful. That's what I chose.
I'm the most beautiful girl in the school. There's no way you'd ever look better than me. Let's make a deal. When you become beautiful, if you can get Chad to go to prom with you over me, then I'll believe you.
Deal.
I like your shirt, Brianna.
Really? Thank you.
Ew, why is Chad talking to ugly Brianna?
I'll talk to you again once I'm beautiful.
Huh?
It stopped loading. Didn't work. Nothing's changed. Are you okay? Why are you crying?
My dog just passed away.
Here, you need this more than I do.
Thank you so much.
Hey, do you think you could help me out? I feel so sad today.
Of course.
I heard you donate happiness. I could really use some. My boyfriend just broke up with me.
Okay, but just a little.
Hey, I just failed my test. I could really use some happiness.
No way. I need more happiness than she does.
No, I need it more. I'm getting bullied.
Yeah, and I just got kicked out from my house.
Don't be selfish. Share your happiness with all of us.
Come on, share it.
Don't be so selfish.
Okay.
Hello? I heard you're the girl who shares her happiness. Could I have some? I've been so sad lately.
You know what?
Whoa, she has 100 lives.
I wish I had 100 lives. I'd have so much fun.
Hey, Brianna, do you want to come jump off buildings with us later?
No, I'm super busy. I'll pass today. Thank you, though.
Come on, you have so many lives, you should use them. She has so many lives, and she doesn't even use them.
That's so boring. If I had that many lives, I would not be like her. Did you want to come drowning with us?
Not today, sorry.
Are you sure? It's going to be so much fun.
I'm sure. Hello?
Honey, come quick. We were in a terrible accident. Your sister's in critical condition.
She's not going to make it. She'll need at least 99 lives to survive.
But honey, you only have one life left.
And that's all I need. Just do it. Hey, you're awake.
Yes, sissy, I feel so much better. Where'd your lives go?
Oh, what's happening?
Jake, you're melting.
I love your mom more than you. Oh no, I'm melting too. You're the disappointment of the family.
Oh no, am I melting too? Wait, this is a dream.
The reason why dreams are so difficult to escape is because you won't even know that you're dreaming.
Consciousness. Maybe if I'm conscious of everything around me, the objects in the room itself, my senses, and my body. I have 12 fingers. When I make a fist, I don't feel anything. Whoa. Ah! Am I finally awake?
Morning, you're finally up.
Mom, we did it. We both escaped our dream.
What are you talking about?
For population control. Every night we must escape our dream before the timer runs out or else we will be put in an eternal sleep.
Why would we need to escape our dream for population control? It sounds like you had a really bad nightmare last night, sweetie.
It was all a dream. Why is the fire extinguisher on the roof? Wait, this is a dream. This is just a dream. What day of the week is it, Mom?
Shh, Kiki. No.
Game leader, Brianna.
Everyone, I'm in charge of do as I say, not as I do. Now remember, you have to copy what I say, not follow my actions, because my actions won't match what I say to do.
Stop talking. Everyone knows the rules already.
Okay, everyone, clap your hands.
Timmy, what are you doing?
No, Timmy, you were supposed to clap your hands.
I thought you said clap without hands. My brother!
Give an instruction.
Everyone, cross your arms.
Dang it! Brittany was copying your dad's moves.
No, Brittany! You were supposed to do as I say, not as I do.
I forgot!
Brittany!
No, my girlfriend! Look what you've done, Brianna. I lost my girlfriend and my brother because of you.
Jimmy, it's not my fault. They're supposed to do as I say, not as I do. They didn't follow the instructions properly.
Maybe if you talked louder, they could have heard the instructions properly.
Why is it changing who's in charge?
Ha! It's me.
What's on my neck? 1161? Sissy! Sissy, did you draw on my neck last night while I was sleeping?
No, I didn't.
Liar!
That's your elimination number.
Elimination number?
It's for population control. How it works is someone is randomly given 3 numbers above their head and they must choose one to eliminate. Everyone will keep on choosing numbers until the desired population is reached.
Well, you guys need to show me your numbers then so I don't choose you by mistake.
2234.
8631.
2234. and 8631. Got it. I'll make sure not to choose those.
Sweetie, is everything okay?
It's my turn to eliminate a number.
What numbers did you get?
It's both of your numbers and some random number, 5678. I'll just choose that one. Hey, Jenny, where's Jake? I miss my boyfriend.
He was eliminated this morning.
Oh, no.
Once I find out who chose 5678 and eliminated my brother, they're going to be eliminated next.
Will you be my girlfriend?
Can you ask me again in 2 hours?
Why should I ask you again in 2 hours?
I'm kind of dating someone right now, but don't worry, I don't even like them. That sounds really bad. Look, the thing is, I'm trying to find my soulmate, so I'm trying to date as many people as possible, and...
It's okay. I totally get it. Everyone's trying to find their soulmate. I'll see you in 2 hours, Brianna.
Okay. I'll see you in 2 hours, then. Bye, Kevin.
See you soon.
Mmm, sandwich. No, no, please. Don't eat me.
Oh, no. It's time!
Why'd you throw your lunch on the floor?
I have to go break up with Eugene! Eugene, where is that nerd? I can just break up with him over text. We are breaking up. Goodbye, loser.
I can't believe you broke up with me over text.
Eugene, if we didn't break up before the timer ran out and our relationship expired, we would both expire.
You didn't have to be so harsh.
Kevin, I'm single now.
Well, then I guess it's time to ask you. Will you be my girlfriend?
It's this video right here. Look.
What were you
doing?
I purposely bumped into you. Ha 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 ha.
No, no, that's not what happened. They edited it to make me look bad and twisted the whole situation. Plus, it was an accident.
Are you yelling at me right now? Guys, she's yelling at me.
Absolutely despicable.
No, 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 I wasn't yelling at you, Sophie.
Is everything okay here?
She's so scary. Are you gonna cry?
No, I'm not going to cry. I just have something in my eye and I need to go to the bathroom to get it out.
I can't believe she yelled at me. Brianna!
Everything's gonna be okay. My rating was at almost a 5, and now it's at a 3, but that's okay. It's okay! I can make it go back up. How am I gonna make it go back up? An apology video. Okay, make it look like I'm crying. Perfect, let's practice. I'm so, so sorry. Perfect. Okay, we're gonna try this again because I refuse to believe that I don't have a soulmate, but this time we're not gonna say the alphabet, just random letters. B, C, D, E, J, T, T, T. How about T? Maybe T, T? I don't know, I was thinking maybe T? Maybe T? J! Let's try J. J, T, 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 ah! Oh my gosh, guys! Guys, it's Timmy!
Hey, Brianna.
Jake.
Will you be my girlfriend?
Yes, yes, of course, yes. I've been waiting for you to ask me.
Sweet, here, I got you some flowers. I can't wait for us to spend time together as a couple. Babe, you white?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just starting to feel a little sick.
Weird. I am too. There must be something going around. Wow, you look terrible.
Thanks, Timmy. Hey, Timmy, guess what? Jake and I are boyfriend and girlfriend now.
When did you guys officially become boyfriend and girlfriend?
Yesterday.
And when did you start feeling sick?
Yesterday.
I think your body's rejecting him. That health meter above your head, if it goes lower, that means your body's rejecting the person you're in a relationship with. It means you're not meant to be together. You need to break up with him or your body will keep getting sicker and sicker and then...
Well, where's Jake? Have you seen him today?
I don't know. He's your boyfriend.
Chad, where's Jake?
I also would like to know where my best friend is. No one can get a hold of him. Not even his parents know where he is.
Last words. I hate...
Honey, no, you can't say those words.
If you say those words to someone, it'll be the last words that they hear. Ever.
Ah! Okay, Mommy, I won't say it. Mommy, what are your last words?
I can't tell you because if I say those words, you won't hear another word ever again.
I hate...
No, what are you doing?
I was just kidding, Mommy.
I couldn't have done...
Sweetie, what are you doing?
I'm getting ready to go out with my friends, Mom.
No, I'm sorry, but you can't go out tonight. It's a school night. Plus, you have to stay home and watch your little sister.
Why do I have to take care of little sissy? Can't you call a babysitter for once? I never get to go out with my friends.
Babysitters are too expensive. I'm working 2 jobs just to get by. Please understand.
No, Mom, it's not fair. All of my friends get to go out, like, every day.
Well, you're not all your friends. I have to get to work now. I'm running late. I love you.
I hate you!
Oh, no.
Ah, Mommy!
Sissy,
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for me to eat you!
Brianna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is. Hurry!
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for everyone to go home.
It's time to go home. I'll see you tomorrow, bestie. Stay safe.
Mom, I'm home. I'm so hungry. Mom, is it time for dinner?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 5 p.m. It's time for me to have my dinner.
Mom!
Sissy, where's Mommy? It's time for dinner.
She's just sleeping.
Why is there a timer above my head?
Sissy, hurry. You need to ask. What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
Ask what? Here, happy birthday, Brianna.
Thank you.
Are you okay?
I'm feeling so weak.
Oh no. Honey, come with me now. Here, put this charger in your charging port right there. I've been secretly charging you every day, but it's time that you know. You're not like the other kids. If you don't charge yourself and your battery's gone, you'll die. You must keep this a secret, because if the other kids find out, they'll treat you differently, okay?
Okay.
I'm all charged and ready for the day.
Welcome to gym class. Today we're going to be running 100 laps.
Oh no. I'm gonna lose all my battery.
Your what?
Nothing.
Keep running!
I can't. I'll be back, coach. I need more charge.
What the? Anna, do you want 100 sandwiches or double it and give it to the next person?
Double it and give it to the next person.
No, please. I can't carry all those sandwiches.
I'm sorry, but I can't take all those sandwiches. It's too many.
No!
Here's your exam, Brianna.
Ooh. Double it and give it to the next person.
If you don't write your exam, I'll be giving you an F.
Double it and give it to the next person.
You little...
Would you like 50 chocolate eggs or double it and give it to the next person?
Double... Wait a second. I'll take them.
Wow. Look at all my chocolate eggs.
Hey, what are you eating?
Chocolate eggs.
Nah. Double them and give them to the next person.
No. What have you done? Jason, may I kiss you?
What? No, why?
Because I think you might be my soulmate. When you kissed Steph, I received a lip mark right after.
Okay, just don't tell Stephanie. What are you doing? Why were you trying to kiss my boyfriend?
It's not what it looks like, Steph. He might be my soulmate.
We've been best friends for 10 years, and you'd really just go behind my back like that? Go ahead, kiss him. I wish the best for you two.
Steph.
So, should we still kiss?
Yes. Steph already hates me, and I need to know the truth. Nothing. You're not my soulmate.
Chad, you are so funny.
Steph, I...
Brianna, save it. I'm not mad at you anymore. I'm with Chad now. So...
It's Steph.
Now, why is a pretty girl like you standing in the hallway all by herself?
I don't know.
Come here. Jake! You did it!
No, no, it wasn't me!
You must have been in love with Jake, and seeing him kiss me broke your heart. And now he's dead because of you. Won't you be allowed near her? She's dangerous. Hey, Bri.
Hey, bestie. I haven't seen you all day.
We can't be friends anymore. Everyone's judging me for being friends with someone like you. You're too dangerous.
Please don't do this.
I'm sorry.
Bestie!
She just killed her best friend! She's evil! An absolute monster! Hey.
Stay away from me. I'm a monster.
You're not a monster. Look.
You have a black rose. Hey, how rich is my soulmate going to be? 100K? Decline. $1 million? I need a multimillionaire. Decline. $1? What is going on?
Brianna, you're only allowed to decline the amount 3 times.
Why did no one tell me?
That skirt is really cute. Where's it from?
Thank you. It's a cloudful tennis skirt from Halara. It has a super cute side pocket and built-in shorts.
Heh, your soulmate only has $1.
You had 3 options. Why did you pick a dollar?
I didn't know I only had 3 options. This is so humiliating. Ooh, I really want a soda from the vending machine. Oh no, I forgot my wallet. Hey dude, can I borrow a dollar?
Sorry, a dollar is all I have.
Oh. Oh.
A challenge for $100,000.
Wow, that's a lot of money.
Cut off a chunk of your hair.
I don't want to do that. I'm not doing it.
Brianna, once you've accepted the challenge, there's no turning back. You must do it, or they'll kill you.
What?
A challenge for $500,000.
I just got a challenge for 500K.
Don't accept it. The more money they offer you, the harder the challenge will be.
I can't pass up on that kind of money.
Shave off your eyebrows.
You shaved your eyebrows?
Yeah, I did. Does it look that bad?
It does. I accepted a challenge for $1,000,000.
Wow!
I have to kill you.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. I'm not doing it. I'm not happy.
If you hear, if you're happy and you know it, you must do whatever she says happily. If you don't do what she says with a smile, you'll die.
That's scary.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet.
It's 7 a.m., bro. It's too early for this.
Uh-oh. Chad wasn't happy and you know it. Chad.
Brittany, are you okay? I know Chad was your boyfriend.
If you're happy and you know it, cut your hair.
I love cutting my hair. So happy, so happy.
No, my beautiful hair.
Aw, Brittany wasn't happy and you know it. If you're happy and you know it, push someone down the stairs.
There's a fire starting in my heart. The scars of your love remind me of us. They keep me thinking that we almost had it all. The scars of your love, they leave me breathless. I can't help feeling we could have had it all.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Come on, wake up!
Stephanie has been eliminated. Attention, everyone.
Rock-a-bye, baby, in the treetop, when the wind blows.
Wake up! Wake up!
Cradle,
I gotta get out of here. The music stopped.
Rock-a-bye, baby, in the treetop.
Wake up! Wake up!
She stopped singing? Why was the principal singing a lullaby on the intercom?
The government's encouraging it. They said they're going to start offering rewards to people who help decrease the population.
That's horrible.
Rock-a-bye, baby.
So beautiful. Just as I expected.
I mean... You too. You're handsome, I mean, not beautiful. Well, you are beautiful, but...
I get what you mean. Well, you better get home and rest. Our wedding's tomorrow.
Yeah, you're right.
I now pronounce you Prince and Princess. Wait, she's a liar.
Emily?
Who's that?
That's Emily. She's my best friend.
Her mark is fake. She's not the real princess. I am.
But Emily, your mark was gold.
I covered it, because I was scared of being royalty, but I can't sit back and watch you lie any longer.
Is this true? Both of you are coming with me till we figure this out.
No! Wait! Okay, so what are we thinking? Is he, like, worldwide famous or social media famous? 2 million? He's getting more famous and more simps by the minute. I should give up.
I'm never going to find him. And if I do, how am I going to compete with 2 million girls?
You can't give up. That's your soulmate.
I'm so sorry.
Watch where you're going, nerd.
Excuse me, nerd? Who do you think you are? How about you watch your manners next time?
I'll do as I please. OMG, I can't believe you talked to him that way. Do you know who he is?
No, and I don't think I want to. He's kind of a jerk.
He's low-key social media famous. He has over 2 million followers on TikTok.
Guys, my soulmate just sent me $1 million.
Seriously, no fair. Mine sent me nothing. He must be rich. What do you think he does? He probably works for the mafia. Whoa, scary.
Why do you guys always have to think the worst? He's probably just a successful business owner. My soulmate just sent me $1 million.
Wow, how do you plan on spending the money?
I don't know. It all seems a little suspicious to me. I feel like something's not right.
Here are your drinks, ladies.
Thank you.
You're rich now, right? You pay for the drinks.
Whatever.
Ma'am, I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Why? What's wrong, officer?
All that money you've been given is stolen money. I'm gonna need you to come down to the station.
What? No! I'm innocent, I swear! Seriously? Sending me more money at a time like this?
Hey, come with me.
No, I don't know you.
I'm your soulmate.
What? So you're my soulmate?
Yeah.
What are you, a part of some sort of sketchy little mafia?
I'm a scam artist.
Even better.
They took you, knowing it would leave me there. I sent you the money because I thought it would be safe. I was wrong. We have to leave immediately.
Can you help me out with these first? Look, I'm tired of running. Where are we even going?
It's the police. Run.
Did we lose them?
I think so. Listen, I have one more scam I need to do. Then we're out of here. You and me can move away and live on a private island together.
No.
But I'm your soulmate.
You're a crook. I'm not just going to get up and leave my friends and family to go off and run away with you. Leave me alone.
Wait.
Today I will be seeing who has a crush on me. 6'5". I would climb that like a tree.
Miss Applewood, what did you just say?
No one's talking to you, Susan. Bartender, I don't know because I'm a material girl. He doesn't make that much money. Cancer. Oh, he's a 10 out of 10 in looks.
No one would ever have a crush on you, Miss Applewood, because you're not a very nice lady.
That's not true, Susan. I have a husband.
We were seeing each other for months behind your back. That's just the first time we got caught.
Jinx.
No!
No, Brittany, my baby!
You were her boyfriend?
I was.
She was cheating on you, by the way.
So was I.
I'm looking for Brianna.
She's right over there.
I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Uh-oh, someone's in trouble.
Did I do something wrong, officer?
We received an anonymous call from a student. They said you're making your jinx count go up. On purpose.
No, I would never. This is all just some terrible coincidence.
Don't worry. We just wanna ask you some questions.
Jinx! Who are you?
I'm Jimmy.
Jimmy?
Timmy's brother. I lost my brother when I was 7 because of you.
Bombastic soda!
Jinx, you owe me a soda!
I remember. Jimmy, listen. I didn't do it on purpose.
I lost another heart. You're almost there.
But how? I haven't talked to anyone new.
Hey, Brianna. Your grades have been doing phenomenal. You're looking really good these days. I like your new look. I'll see you in class.
Do you think it was Mr. Stevens that fell in love with you?
For his wife and kid's sake? I hope it's not him.
Okay, right in front of you, that's Chad. He's one of the hottest guys in the school. Go up to him and ask if he would like to attend Devin's party with you.
Kevin's walking this way.
So?
Hi, Kevin.
Don't talk to me. You're too cool for me, remember, Brianna? Brianna, what are you doing? Go talk to Chad.
Right.
Chad.
Hi, what's your name? I'm not sure we've met before.
Stop! Boys don't like it when you cry!
I don't care! I don't care about Chad! I'm in love with Kevin!
Is Kevin more important than your soulmate?
He is!
Then go to him!
Kevin, I...
Kevin, I'm so glad we're finally boyfriend and girlfriend. Me too.
I love you, Cynthia.
Who are you talking to?
My mom.
There's no one there.
Are you okay, sweetie? You are look you frightened. Okay,
you're not my real mom. You're just here to scare me, so I scream.
Look at me. I'm your mom.
You're not real.
I'm real.
You're not real.
Stop it. Stop it.
Stop it.
You're not real.
How could you? Look what you did to your mom.
What?
You're a bad daughter.
No.
That was your real mom.
You're not real.
She's gone because of you.
You're not real. Come on, Mom, pick up the phone.
Sissy, there you are.
Sissy, what are you doing here?
Mommy disappeared, so I went looking for you.
It's okay. Hold my hand. You're holding it so tight, Sissy.
You know what happened to Mommy.
You're not Sissy. Please choose the nice outfit. Are you kidding me? It's picture day.
All right, Brianna, come up. You're next.
No.
Get ready to smile for your picture in 3, 2... 1. Are you ready for the test?
Of course. I literally studied all night long. You better let me write this test. Jerk. Miss, I have to leave. I can't write my test. I'm sorry.
Why did you leave during the test? You said you were prepared.
This is so humiliating. Jake, why are you laughing so much?
I just made my soulmate have the worst day of her life.
Really?
Yeah, I ruined her picture day, made her miss her test, and then I absolutely humiliated her. Whoa, you look scary.
You. It's me. I did this. Every time I said their name, they stopped breathing.
What happened here?
I don't know. Everybody just all of a sudden collapsed.
Quickly, come with me. We need to figure out what's going on.
Hello, I'm Officer Brad.
Hello, Officer.
I'd like to make this a comfortable environment. Don't worry, you can address me by my name.
No.
Don't be disrespectful. Say my name. It's rude not to do what a police officer says. Say it.
Brad?
I can't believe what happened to Officer Brad. He dropped, just like the others.
I know, it's crazy.
I found something strange on the security footage. Will you come have a look at it with me?
Yeah, of course.
There must be some kind of pattern. It looks like everybody dropped right after you said their name.
Have you shown anybody else this footage?
No, I just discovered it. You deleted everything!
That's all I need. Goodbye, Susan.
Make a soulmate or find a soulmate? I want to make a soulmate. That way, I can make the perfect man. Blue eyes or brown eyes?
Brianna, what are you doing?
I'm making my soulmate.
You're not supposed to choose to make a soulmate. I heard when you choose to make a soulmate, they don't come out how you expect them to be.
Come on, you really don't believe that, right? Blue eyes. Laid back or overprotective? I want my soulmate to be protective of me.
Be careful. Your soulmate being overprotective could be a big red flag.
Alive or dead? Alive, obviously. Good or evil? Good. Good.
Your soulmate will appear in...
What? My soulmate's ready already?
Hello, Brianna.
Makeup's almost done. Just one final touch. I put something special in this just for you.
It's burning really bad.
Yeah, it's supposed to do that. I can't believe I just did that. I really let the jealousy get the better of me. What? Villain? I am not the villain.
Hey, did you hear? Angela's in the hospital. They found poison in her system.
That means she's still... Is she okay?
Yeah, they said she's gonna make a full recovery. We should all go visit her in the hospital.
No! I'll go alone. I'm her best friend. Angela, how are you doing? I brought you some chocolate.
You. It's you. I know what you did.
I'm not worried. I'm gonna be a 10 for sure. That's impossible! I demand a recount. Do the spinny thing again. No.
My success rating was only average. I got a 5. What did you get?
10.
Wow. Really? A 10?
Mm-hmm.
That's crazy. Only 8 people in the whole world have a rating of 10.
Really?
Hey, everyone, did you hear? She's one of the 8 people who got a success rating of 10. Wow, it's so amazing to be in your presence.
Whoa, you're so cool.
Hey, bestie, do you think you can keep my success rating on the down low a little bit?
Why? It's amazing.
I know, but I don't want people to treat me differently, that's all.
Wow, you are so humble.
Is Brianna here?
Yeah, that's me.
We've been hoping to find all 8 people who've been rated 10. You're very special. Please come with me.